Takes a threat away from the Knoll. Second and 10. Busby got a man out there. And it's who else? Warrick down the sideline. Warrick takes it. Touchdown. 80 yards.
I'm absolutely dumbfounded.
I have never seen so much air go out of such a big orange balloon in my life.
I'll tell you how dumbfounded we are. Everybody grabbed their media guides from Florida State. A mistake in the secondary that time. To the outside, I think it was Michael Allen, stopped 1 second to the outside, number 10. The ball, that was the hardest ball Busby threw all game. And there's no way Antoine Edwards or Chad Speck is going to catch him.
Dramatic is pulled after. Follows just another dramatic performance by that guy. 249 yards receiving and 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, and that doesn't count a 90-yard TD on a punt on top of that. I wonder what his all-purpose yards are in this game. He's at kickoff yards.
I think it's about 372, I'm guessing.
Yeah, 372 all-purpose yards. A bust in the coverage, I think.
And then it's a foot race, and you're not going to win it against number 9, I'm afraid. And how's the quarterback feel? Yeah, I'll take it. I threw it about 15, and he did the rest.
But he threw it like a bullet that time.
Yeah,
he didn't lob it. He got it to him quickly. And Peter Warrick is not going to need a jet to fly home after this one.
Unless he's so tired he never leaves Clemson.